heading down towards the chicane. It's all getting a bit tight in that group, being led, I think, by Martin Perrett. And down in the middle comes Stephen Hunter. Oh, my goodness, that's a big hit. That is a big hit indeed from Stephen Hunter into the barriers. The car bouncing into the air. He's quick to get out of it.